Hello and welcome back to my channel. I just arrived at the Full Throttle Saloon in just about 10 miles from Sturgis, South Dakota. It's just about a week from the Sturgis Motorcycle Rally, and I'm just gonna walk around the Full Throttle Saloon and show you what's going on. Preparations are being made, the lines are being painted in the parking lot for the expected motorcycles to arrive. Hundreds of spots are being painted out. They've got all kinds of interesting monuments erected around the parking lot here to take a look at. They have concerts here during the rally, big concerts. And the rally usually has between 500 and 750,000 people arriving. Even a week before the rally starts, people are arriving just to check things out. They show up in huge campers. They ride in on their motorcycles. They trailer their motorcycles in. You can even rent motorcycles after you arrive if you don't have one or couldn't bring it with you. This guy looks pretty. Got a colorful motorcycle there. He's got the wind in his hair. We'll get a closer look at him. Pretty cool. I think we have a tribute to Evel Knievel here. See, the grounds here are pretty big. Hundreds of spots to bring your motorcycle. There's a few here at the moment. But you come back in a week and there won't be a spot available probably. all part of the preparation.
How you doing, man?
Yeah, good. How's it going today?
Awesome.
Nice looking bike.
Thank you.
Bike you can register to win.
$5 a ticket to help out local veterans.
Do I just go out one?
Four. You have four tickets today for $20, and a free Sturgis shirt goes with that. A free Sturgis shirt goes with it.
Thank you.
how many rallies does this bike go to before? And then when do you pick your at Daytona? Okay. Yep. Gotcha.
Delivered.
Gotcha.